Police canine in Auburn helped officers find a missing 12-year-old last night in the freezing cold. Canine Biza picked up a scent and tracked it for more than 2 miles, helping to lead the officers to the missing child. Police say that thanks to Biza's hard work, that child was found safe and reunited with their family. Biza joined the department from Germany in 2022 and has been helping officers find missing people as well as suspects in violent crimes.